North Korea's Supreme Leader Kim Jong-un has admitted that the country's economic development plan had fallen short in almost all areas as he opened a rare Congress of the ruling Workers' Party. According to the country's state media, the gathering is the first of its kind in 5 years and only the eighth in the nuclear-armed country's history. The gathering also comes weeks before U.S. President-elect Joe Biden takes office. Relations with Washington have been deadlocked since talks between Kim and President Trump stalled over sanctions relief and what Pyongyang would be willing to give up in return. According to the state media agency, Kim Jong-un said the results of the last five-year economic development strategy fell extremely short in almost all areas. Although the state media agency did not mention what these mistakes were, the pandemic has added to the pressures on the isolated country. Pyongyang is blockading itself far more effectively than even the most hawkish backer of sanctions could ever hope to achieve. Trade with key ally China is at a tiny fraction of the usual levels, while many foreign embassies have closed or drastically reduced their representations. Pyongyang insists that it has not had a single case of COVID-19. Observers, though, doubt the claim. But summer floods put further strain on its finances. Analysts say the Congress will largely focus on domestic issues, reaffirming the importance of self-reliance and proclaiming a new economic plan. WeOn, now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.